Hey guys, Honker12 here, and today, I'm gonna beat Ganon. I'm gonna beat Ganon on Zelda Breath of the Wild. Okay, let's go. It's loading. Shouldn't take this long to load, but whatever. Okay, so add the Master Sword. Alright, so I scanned Amiibo one day and I got the Twilight Bow, which is pretty cool. I'm gonna put on Champion's Tunic. Alright, so I got Highland Shield. Yeah, I got the Daybreaker. Yeah, I got the Daybreaker as a gift from completing the Divine Beast Bond divorce. Alright, so I got my Master Sword here. So Zelda told me to come here to the castle. And now I'm gonna go to defeat Ganon. Save the world. Here we go. Sanctum.
Shiny. Nick. I'm sorry. But my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold
that sucks about the Elgato is that I can't pause it. So it just has to keep going and going and going. Okay. I'm all set.
Got a lot of swords.
Now my moment has finally come. Brace yourself, Ganon, for the sting of my revenge.
Here we go! Revali! Mipha! Daruk. Urbosa.
Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Yes. It's not gonna complete him, defeat him completely though. And restore, he killed him to the halfway point. In it. He didn't have to do anything. Okay. Here we go. Final countdown! Here we go. go, I'm gonna have to actually do something. Here we go. 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 Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Now. Let me see if I have any food. No. I have only 20 parts. I don't have any kind of food to heal myself. Nothing. Okay. I have to try to figure this out. Alright. No. Oh gosh. I have. No! No! I'm dead. That was quick. That was attempt one. Alright, that was attempt one. Maybe I should equip my... equip my regular bow and wait until the right moment to kill him Twilight though. Just save real quick. Here we go. Again. All right, I know what happened. Try. surprised I'm still alive. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. Well, I think I need to scan some people. Scan some amiibos real quick. A lot of fish. Why do I keep getting caps of the wind? Baby Zelda. She's gonna give me an opal. Thanks, Zelda is actually helpful, but I don't need him. I don't need her. I wish I could find a shrine and come back here. Oh, good. Alright. I hope this music is not loud enough to, let's see if I can turn off the music. No. Nintendo, if you see this, please do not copyright it. Oh. A Fenric bow, though. Or something. Let's go to it. Drop a bow. I don't need this. I haven't seen this bow before, so I probably need it. Let's scan Ganondorf. Let's equip one of my other weapons to destroy the barrels. I'm happy that they added rupees because it wouldn't be a Zelda game without rupees. Bomb arrow. That's good. I hope I get another Twilight bow. That'd be cool. Ice arrow. It's giving me a lot of arrows. So that's good. Thanks, amiibos. Nice bow again. I don't need that. One more amiibo. And that's 8-bit Link. Shock arrows. Okay, let's... Okay, here we go. Now, Now my moment. Alright, skip. I should equip something stronger. Alright, I have a fire arrow. Alrighty. I bet guardian arrows would do wonders. I'm instantly dead. Okay. Again, you can't do that, buddy. It's not really nice. So, I obviously have to get stronger. All right, so I only have Orvali's Gale and Urbosa's Fury. Oh, my moment. Now my moment. Okay. All right, here we go again. Urbosa's Fury didn't kick in. Why didn't it? What? I don't know if I can beat Ganon today. Oh, I have to get it in the second gear. Maybe it'd give me more luck if I were to wire this. And now my moment. That looks cool. Ow. Oh, I don't have anything. Ow.
You can't.
And he's got guardian legs. Wait, maybe I could shoot those legs off. No, I can't. Yes. I might kill him. Don't know. Yeah, and my last shock arrow misses. I can do it, I can do it, I can do it! I feel like I can electrocute him again. He backs away before I can even hit him with a sword. Those are a lot of ice blocks. What? I died. I was so close though. I was closer than I was before. I should have used Eric's protection. Maybe I should just wait here until Dark's protection is done charging, and then I can go in there. No. And then Ravala's gonna say, now my moment. Now my moment is finally. Ah, come on! Skip it because of the copyright. Alright, here we go. Don't copyright this, Nintendo. Oh, I have no. Oh. Oh, I have no more of those. Now I can attack. Now I got hit. Oh, this is way too close. Oh, I still have food. Yes, I have food. Yes, food, food. Food makes the world go round. Yes. Link can eat all day without getting a stomach ache. Thank you. Why won't you get away from me?
Get away from me, you weirdo. Get, no, no. Ganon. Don't.
If I could survive just a little longer. Don't drop on top of me, please. Ran out of fish. Alright, I ran out of food. Crap. Dang it. Oh no. Wait, I'm almost at the final point, right? Oh, never mind. Now he has Darwin's protection. He's using it against me. Wait, I know what I have to do. Ice arrows! Nepha's Grace is ready, finally. Why can I hit him? Why can't I just hit him? I bet I can use the Twilight Bow now. It just goes right through him. Wait. What? No. I can't do that. Crap. Oh no. Oh, we'll hit him. It probably wants me to float in the air. Maybe I can do something against him. Yes. Come on. Okay. Why would I fire that? Almost dead, probably. I had to weaken him somehow. Okay, a little more percent. A little more. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. A little more percent. He's gonna die soon. But I don't know if he will, because Come on, Daruma's protection! Daruma's protection! Okay, I know that I have to reflect his attack somehow. Ah, crap, oh no. Why am I firing arrows? Why can't I use Revolving Scale? I think I'm out of food. Yep, dude, I'm gonna die. How long till this charges? 1:43. I have to survive for that long. I don't think that'll be a possibility. That won't be a possibility. I hope my Hylian shield doesn't break. Protection. Hurry up! His lasers are growing more explosive. Okay, do I have anything in here? Anything in here that can help me heal? Some ways. When is Eric's protection ready? 2 seconds. My god! Yes! I defeated Calamity Ganon! Oh my god! Oh boy! Oh yes! I hope he doesn't come for another attack. Yes! 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 And beat Breath of the Wild! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Oh. Oh my god. Yes!
Because he's oozing like the other ones did. Yes! He's dead! He's dead! He's history! He's dead! He is dead! He's history! Dead, dead, dead. He's gone. Dead! No big surprise. Dead. Absolutely, positively dead! Yes! All of my work. I've led up to this moment. I hope I don't have to kill him again. Oh no. What? Look, it's my horse!
Ganon was born out of a dark past.
He's
a permanent, ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. He has given up on reincarnation and assumed...
Oh no, I don't want to fight him again!
If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before.
No, I don't want to! No! I thought I was done!
I entrust you with
Bow of Light.
A powerful weapon in the face of evil.
Your inventory is full.
You may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power. Or all of your memories. But courage need not be remembered. For it is never forgotten.
Do I really have to? I cannot save right now. I need to find another way over. I gotta follow him. Are you going to make any more glowing points, Zelda? Oh no, oh no, I'm going like right toward him. Okay. Ah, crap, stupid horse. Don't. How do I do this? Okay. I got a half of a heart left. And Dark Beast Ganon is almost dead. All of my training has come to this. Okay, when is she gonna make any more glowing points? Okay, it's under his belly. Okay, he's not dead yet. We are so close. It'd be tragedy for me to die right now. Look up where?
Oh.
The very core of his being, okay. No! No, no, no! What? I was so close! I mean, I was. I really hope I don't have to do that other battle over again. I really hope I don't have to do that whole other battle over again. If I do, then I'll have to continue the video later. Thank God. Okay. Attack any glowing points that you see. I hope she makes glowing points over here. Don't, please. Ganon, no. Okay. It is weakening. Okay, so the other glowing points might be on the side, but here. What if Dark Beast Ganon was Divine Beast? Okay, I gotta attack one more place.
Not working.
Okay, so there should be another one on his belly when it comes up. No, I don't want to go that way! Okay. We are so close. I don't want to die right now. I have to get in front of Ganon's face. Oh, why isn't it? I think this is his last hit, but I don't know though.
Yes! No, I hope that was the last one. What is that? It's Zelda! CD! Zelda!
She looks like she has tons of energy.
Well, I think he's dead for good. The Triforce. I hope it just doesn't revert back to where, back to before. I hope it doesn't revert back to before I beat the thing, like it does in Zelda Ocarina of Time. Destroy again and complete. I completed destroy again and yay. Hey, those are blue now. Hey, Zelda Lullaby. Thank you. Thank you. You're welcome, Zelda.
May I ask, do you really remember me?
I don't think I'm getting a memory. I think I'm gonna have to get all those memories. Get all the memories. I beat it! Yay! The Legend of Zelda. Breath of the Wild. I beat it! Yes! Yes! I beat my second Zelda game in a row. I beat two Zelda games in my lifetime. Zelda Ocarina of Time and Zelda Breath of the Wild. I think I'm the first 16-year-old to ever beat Zelda Breath of the Wild. I think. I don't want to continue any further because I might get a lot of copyright strikes as it is. So, all right, guys, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Okay, bye.